So for getting this helmet ready for paint or for primer, I'm just using the K600 and then the 3M Superfine sponges. Since I think I'm just gonna use an aerosol primer. Maybe, yeah, I think that'll be fine. I've been using the Transtar aerosol primer and been really liking it for for small little parts. But this helmet's got a plastic like seam mark down the middle, so I may end up actually using a 2K high build. I don't know yet. And then for this, I think I'm going to do blue. I haven't decided, a blue or purple candy. I got to talk to the people to see what they want exactly. They're really vague on the color scheme. Actually, I think, yeah, that seam will be fine, actually, because I'm going to be doing plate, so it won't be a big deal, actually. It's one of the cool things about plate is you can make some mistakes as far as surface texture. In that, for that initial step. love these sponges for getting into these tight little areas. It's got like a little ledge. They're perfect for that. Actually helping. I ordered some crushed glass. If it comes today or tomorrow, I'm gonna do this with that. I think it'll look really cool. Crushed glass is amazing when you've got like rounded or uneven surface patterns. Just like Blake too. You just get it reflecting like crazy. This sheet I've done like, I don't even know how many jobs now with it. Still going. I think though this will be the last job I do with it. That's around. do my heavy duty cleaner first. One thing, make sure your cleaner's okay with the type of plastic you're working on. I've made that mistake once upon a time. They usually give it a real good time to totally flash dry off before I put anything on it. Get a soapbox derby car, and that stuff is really porous. And I was spraying my sealer. You could tell there was something on the surface, and it was the cleaner just had like soaked in, seeped into the fiberglass. So this is just a like a medium duty water-based cleaner. Probably the one I use, one of my favorite cleaners. Better be overkill than even fish eyes or other surface defects. That'll make you sad real quick. Tape it up and then get primer on it. All right, catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Later.